Well, March Madness is upon us. Time to fire up the TV and get out the snacks. Angie Edge from the Wisconsin Milk Marketing Board is with us. Welcome to you. What are we doing today?
Well, we're talking about March Madness. As you know, next week it's going to start all the madness of basketball. And what a better time to feature Wisconsin cheeses. So we have lots of great, easy recipes featured on our website. There's dips, there's potato toppers. Today I made a pizza because who doesn't watch basketball and have some pizza?
Absolutely.
So this is a very easy to make Greek pizza. You're going to start out with a pre-baked crust. I've already baked some pizza sauce on it and a blend of two types of Wisconsin cheeses. We have some aged provolone that I've sprinkled on top, and also some Wisconsin mozzarella cheese.
So you just popped that in the oven?
Popped it in the oven, baked it for about 5 to 9 minutes, just so it starts to brown slightly. And then we're going to add lots of fresh vegetables on top of this. It's a Greek pizza, so we're actually going to add some fresh spinach to the top of that, give it lots of nice coloring. And it's also March Nutrition Month, too, so
okay,
we're going to make a little healthy pizza.
You can't beat spinach for nutrition.
And then if you want to put on some olives on top of that, it's kind of like a salad on top of a pizza. So a few olives sprinkled on top. And then to give it some extra flavor, we have some sun-dried tomatoes that you can sprinkle on top as well. A little extra color, a little extra flavor. And then lastly, we have some red onions that are sliced nice and neat to put on top as well. And then the last cheese that we're going to put on, I know it's one of your favorites. It's a Wisconsin feta cheese, which we have over on the left. And the feta cheese is tomato and basil flavored cheese.
Really?
So that's going to give it a lot of nice flavor. It's one of the several different types of feta cheeses that we make here. So the feta and the nice green spinach is colored.
You do better than I do.
It's perfect, and I'm sure it all tastes just as well. I also should mention that not only does the pizza taste great, hopefully for a winning basketball team, but the cheeses that we're using today were rated best in class this week at the World Championship Cheese Contest.
So that's a big deal.
It is a big deal. Wisconsin had lots of best of class winners, but the aged provolone was one of the winners.
And that's this one here?
And that was by Park Cheese in Richfield, Wisconsin. That's a blend of aged provolone and also mozzarella cheese, which also happened to win best of class. And that was the Cheese Factory Foremost Farms. And then, of course, Klondike cheese out of Monroe, Wisconsin, won in the flavored feta category. So
this is spectacular.
Once you know it, you're having some of the best cheeses in the world today.
From Wisconsin, where else?
Yeah,
absolutely.
So.
All right. This recipe and all the snacks are online right now.
EatWisconsinCheese.com. You can find lots of recipes for your March Madness.
All right. Have fun with March Madness, and we'll see you next month, Ange. We'll be right back with a final check of your forecast.